So this is Ryder. He's been sitting here since May 9th. His owner never came for him. Obviously, his owner didn't give a crap about him because he's in such poor condition. He's underweight. He's got major alopecia, probably just from lack of nutrition and fleas or something. He's got a real sweet demeanor, real quiet.